Hello, my name is Mark MacBayne. I'm the practice administrator for hematology oncology at UCSF Medical Center. I'm here today to talk about how to become a neurologist. A neurologist is a physician who specializes in the brain. To become a physician, you must first go to college, completing a four-year degree at a college or university, typically majoring in a science discipline such as biology. It is not required, however, to major in a science discipline. If you choose not to major in a science, however, you do need to make sure you take all of the science prerequisites for medical school, being at least 2 years of biology, 2 years of chemistry, a year of physics, and a year of calculus. Upon completing your undergraduate career, you will need to take what's known as the MCAT, or the Medical College Admissions Test. This is a standardized exam used by medical schools to evaluate medical school applicants. They use this along with your GPA. Medical school is very competitive, and so it is very important to maintain a strong GPA, 3.7 or higher. Once you've been accepted to medical school, you've committed to an additional four-year course of study. The first 2 years of medical school are typically reserved for didactic instruction in health sciences, whereas the second 2 years are typically reserved for training in clinical skills. Upon completing medical school, you are a medical doctor. However, you are not ready to practice as a neurologist. All physicians, regardless of the specialty, must complete a residency following medical school. In this case, it would be a residency in neurology. This is a period of time in which you work under licensed neurologists, learning the specific skills of neurology. Upon completing your residency, you may choose to do a fellowship, which is an additional 1 to 2 years of postgraduate training. Particularly if you're interested in an academic career, this is important. Once you've completed all of your postgraduate training, then you're ready to sit for the board exam in neurology, and upon passing, are a board-certified neurologist ready to practice in the community. This is Mark MacBayne, practice administrator for hematology oncology at UCSF Medical Center.